Hi, you are live. Friendly side, so we'll be nice. Again for it. Well, I sure hope it comes out. See you. Goodbye. They ruined it. Thank you, YouTube. Well, I'm already mad at them. Well, here's a book you can get a little more mad at somebody, but I don't know who. I hope not us. Well, I shut it off and come back on, and here we are again. I got this book at the two. Well, it says he's a 5-time number one new selling author, Fox News star, and host. How the entrusted with news reporting today are destroying freedom of the press from within. So he really goes on and calls most of this the Democratic Party press. So I guess you'll see how his slang says I'm horrendous again. Well, anyways, get the book. He's host of Levin TV, chairman of Landmark Legal, and the host of Fox News show Liberty and Levin. It says how the American free press has degenerated into a standardless profession, which has squandered the faith and trust of the American public, not through government oppression or suppression, but through self-censorship, groupthink, bias by omission, and passing off opinion, propaganda, pseudo-events, and outright lies as news. Somebody yesterday was saying, CNN's not false news. Well, in here, he accused them of being one of the biggest perpetrators of it. So thank you all. I'm an investigative journalist. Somebody, I released something the other day in the news, and I gave it away to a bunch of organizations, and I said, everybody accused me of being money hungry or, oh, you want glory. So I said, you know what? Here's the data. You go look for it yourself. And I'm giving you the disclosure of everything. And I'm remaining anonymous. How about that? So I don't have to have fame, do I? And I sure as hell ain't going to make no money. Sorry about cussing, folks. Anyways, keep watching, okay? Donate to us over at KRAZTV. YouTube has been screwed up. Eventually, I guess we want to go on our site and do it off of the website and then pay by the month or OBS and then put it over at BitChute, because BitChute, I'm getting as many hits over there, and I'm also getting just as many at archive.org. So I have to go up, download this show because it's live, and put it over at archive.org. And I'm not making anything over there. We're getting just as many hits. So probably we've had over 1 million views. And you know, they did it again at YouTube. You won't believe this. Every 2 weeks or every week I get two subscribers. One goes away. Two more go up, one goes away. Now I know that some people do get mad or don't care, or say I'm not gonna subscribe or get rid of this fool. So they unsubscribe, but every week somebody takes it off. No, YouTube is taking them away from us. And I'll tell you, because they do not want to. I can't get 999. Thank you, Mark Levin. I'm going to really tear into them over at Zero Channel here in a few minutes. Stay tuned and go over there. It's the adult site. You ain't 18, don't even show up. Thanks and keep watching. KRAZTV.